Ezio Auditori, perdiamo. I have heard stories about your speed. Let us see if you can match mine.
Come, I have a new lead-based... The Orsini family will hold festive games this Saturday in the play before San Paolo.
Buongiorno, Ezio. We are taught to seduce Roma's most powerful men, but not all of us have been able to resist their charms. Follow Giulietta. I suspect she will lead you to her benefactor.
Good stuff. natural way to get about, I suppose.
I did not know the bastardo was a traitor.
You are no longer welcome at Rosa in Fiore.
Selected works from the lesser masters of Umbria
have been carefully collected and trained.
Oh.
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes, I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Ser Ezio, I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo Dalviano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.